Located on an old fortification which overlooks the harbor of Brest, this memorial commemorates the brilliant achievements of the American Navy. The official party arrives and passes in front of the sailors of the USS Kane, which was sent to Brest for the occasion.